Vanilla Monsoon, down here ringside with Ramblin' Rowdy Richie Estrada. And I, of course, am Vanilla Monsoon. Hosting you guys, the strongest, biggest, hard-hitting battle of our history in fist combat. We've got the Strong Style Tournament. Richie, how are you doing today?
I'm feeling pretty good about this, Vanilla Monsoon. This is going to be a really interesting match. A lot on the line, not just the titles, but of course, Vegan Superman has been undefeated since being in fist combat. And Dirty Ron has been in an amazing streak of his own right now. So it's going to be the unmovable object versus the unstoppable force. Who is it going to be? Who's going away with two titles? Will we have a double champion, Vegan Superman, or Dirty Ron?
You know, Dirty Ron been on an incredible singles winning streak, undefeated here in fist combat this year. However, Dirty Ron has lost his last two tag team matches. First team with Kikutaro against Law and Order, and then teaming with Jalapeno against Law and Order. And Dirty Ron come up on the losing end, both sides of those contests, Richie.
Absolutely true, but we also have to keep in mind that Vegan Superman's victory has not gone without a little bit of dirtiness, shadiness from Lois Crane, from the Vegan Giants. I will admit, of course, we've all seen Vegan Superman's past matches. He hasn't necessarily won on his own merit. So, you know, both their records, a little bit dirty, a little bit rancid, but it is fist combat, baby. All we do is get dirty and get rancid.
Dirty Ron does not use help. Vegan Superman has got a lot of help. Tonight I see two guys out there with... Oh, what has he got to say?
You're not in my league. You're in 7 years with the Vegan Superman. What's going to happen to you is the same thing that happens to everyone. I've been undefeated in fist combat. And there is no one who will take me out. Not you, not anybody in the back. No strong style hero will defeat me.
He said nobody's going to take him out. He's been undefeated, Richie, just like you said.
By hook or by crook, it is true. Vegan Superman has been undefeated.
Did you just call her a hooker, Richie?
Looks very, very wonderful. Let me say that.
Very wonderful indeed.
I already got beat up by Ruby Reyes already. I don't need to get knocked out again.
I saw that. I told you, Richie. Can't be talking trash about our champion. She will smack you in your stupid face.
Oh, everybody will smack you in your face with this combat. And Dirty Ron, he does have a mic. He's on the chair.
It is with a heavy heart that I wrestle tonight. I remember my family. Somebody really close to me. Are you fucking dumb, you little vegan faggot?
Oh, he used the F word.
I dedicated this match tonight to my member of my family that died, Mr. Perfect, my cat.
Oh, Mr. Perfect did die.
That's right.
Mr. Perfect.
My cat was a fighter, and it went head on head with a semi-truck, and it lost that match. I swear to God, I lost that match. So this match is for Mr. Perfect tonight.
This match is for Mr. Perfect. Oh, and a Mr. Perfect chant is breaking out here at the Kensington Club.
So, in honor of my cat that died fighting a semi-truck, I'm gonna murder another pussy tonight. I'm gonna murder that vegan pussy right there. I'm gonna sew your asshole shut and shut beef out of your throat till you fucking explode.
Sorry, Rich, you gotta get my medication.
Then I'm gonna take your vegan queen, bend her over, and show her where the beef is.
Oh, jeez. Show her where the beef is, Dirty Ron.
So tonight, Vegan Superman, I'm taking your title, I'm kicking his ass, and then I'm taking your bitch.
Strong words by Dirty Ron.
For these coupons, this big meat, special sauce, and all the lettuce and cheese, and this big rat is gonna fuck you up. You can have it your way, you can have it my way, but today it's for Mr. Perfect, so fuck you.
Here we go.
That is title versus title.
Title versus title, and I gotta be surprised a little bit. Dirty Ron, he's always fun and games and jokey, but a little serious side of him that we don't normally get to see.
Hey, you're seeing it tonight, Richie. It
goes to show that we're all human, you know. If Ray can do it for Eddie, Dirty's going to do it for Mr. Perfect.
Strong analogy there, Richie.
Well, that's the strongest you're going to get here is combat wrestling. And now we have the titles on the line. Streaks are on the line. Everything's on the line. The honor of Mr. Perfect is on the line. So much.
And holy shit, Richie, this is just our first match of the night.
CW's XR title versus the Get Fisted TV title.
Close enough.
We're getting better.
Oh, this is a little bit of strong style, so they're starting off with a hit to the face.
You know, Dirty Ron, it reminds me a lot of, like, these matches, the title versus title. Do you harken back to any of your favorite title versus title matches? Warrior versus Hulk Hogan, WrestleMania 6?
That's the only one I can think of.
It's the only one I can think of for sure. Oh, the Undisputed title, the Chris Jericho one.
That's, like, his best.
Vengeance, 2001, I think.
That's just like his only big credit. And here we see the numbers game come into effect early on here. Love, they're not showing a lot of love tonight, Richie.
Yeah.
That's the Legion of Vegan, whatever the East is.
Somebody threw a chair in. I don't know if that was the Vegan Giant or the crowd. And again, the numbers game already started.
Big drop kick to the face, Dirty Ron. Take that Big Mac to the face.
And this is what I was talking about, Vegan Superman. You know, he's one dirty for so long now, it's like he doesn't even care anymore. He doesn't even try to hide the fact that he's a coward, that he needs help from his cronies. Oh, man.
Well, what a place to do it here in this combat, Richie. There's no rules.
Yeah, and I understand that. I get that there's no rules. I get that it's very extreme. But after a while, you got to think there's got to be some honor amongst men. And you look at that guy, just so much dishonor in Vegan Superman. The longest reigning champion. But he doesn't give that title any prestige.
Oh, and Ron, Dirty Ron's bleeding from the face.
Oh, man.
See, and what you said there, Richie, is you said, man, about being a Superman. I don't think otherwise, Superman punching a baby. One, two, and... Oh, no.
Yeah, I mean, like I said, he's a good athlete, don't get me wrong, but you gotta question his integrity, his intentions. Absolutely wrong. Kick to the face. Dirty Ron is busted open, ladies and gentlemen. Not off to a good start. And again, like I said, Love just totally interfering. It's a handicap match. This isn't even a title versus title match.
They're holding him in the corner.
Oh, hey, there you go.
Oh! And now they're stacked up like some dominoes.
Signs of life from Dirty Ron.
Cartwheel into the gas attack. There it is.
That's enough to take out 3, 4, 5, 10 people in a match. Dirty Ron showing signs of life, and there's some kale for Vegan Superman. Maybe that'll help him out.
What, the kale?
Hey,
Dirty Ron's going to the top. Ron bomb. I'm just making up names, Richie.
Call
that a Ron bomb.
But no, I love it, Ron bomb. And the crowd's loving the Ron bomb, that's for sure. Standing room only, ladies and gentlemen. And we say this many, many times.
It's a punk rock atmosphere here.
Here we go.
Shit. The Jolly Vegan Giant lady.
Oh, boy.
Uh-oh. That's a big helping beat right there.
Oh, man.
Somebody does squats.
This is, I don't even know how to
comment.
He's
looking to go to a buffet on that Happy Meal.
Yeah, Dirty Ron, you got to be careful, buddy.
Oh, he might spank that ass.
Oh, there we go.
What's he got? Oh, I know what that is.
It ain't kale, ladies and gentlemen, that's for sure.
Oh, and he's massively powered up. He's so powered up right now.
The giant trying to come back in, low strength back up.
Low strength, what's he looking to do here? Oh, geez, look at the power by Dirty Ron McDonald. As he hoists that big bitch up over his head and drops her straight to the mat, as the Vegan Giant does right there.
And again, the numbers game coming back to Dirty Ron. It's just one man versus three.
And how's he going to overcome?
I mean, unfortunately, it doesn't look like he can now. Look at those vicious strikes from Vegan Superman. He doesn't look winded at all.
Well, he hasn't had to do anything. He's got two other people helping him out.
again, it harkens back to that just prestige. He just doesn't care how he gets it done. He doesn't even hide it anymore. He doesn't even try to hide cheating and just the stiff kick to the back.
You know, that shows you anything about Dirty Rock. What a guy. He doesn't care. He's had his differences with Law and Order over the past couple months here. He's had his differences with the Vegan Superman and his love group. Well, that just shows you what Dirty Rod's character is. He doesn't give a shit. Whether you're a group of 5,000, Dirty Rod's coming head on. And that might be not very smart, Dirty Rod, but you know what? It is what it is. And it shows he has no smart.
Absolutely. Vegan Superman back in with the chair, and as you can see, it's broken, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know how more broken it can get.
Oh, it can get a lot more broken.
Here we go. Well, speaking of broken, oh no, oh no.
Oh!
Hey, there it is.
Dirty Rod out of the way.
Drawing signs of life. Vegan Superman throwing outside of the ring. Rod has got the chair.
What's he going for here? Oh, big brain buster.
Onto the chair, taking out the Vegan Giant, and he rolled out of the ring. Vegan Superman back in.
And he's cowering. He's cowering like Ric Flair. Maybe he's got something. Oh, no, no, there
hey,
it is.
Hey, wait a minute. Come on.
When there's an opportunity to strike, Law and Order are not far behind.
Five people it's taking to knock out Dirty Ron.
I tell you, if Dirty Ron overcomes this, this has got to be the greatest odds somebody's ever overcome in a professional wrestling match.
And again, you know, I've made my opinion on Vegan Superman very clear. You know, even though Dirty Ron's wearing the yellow shorts, Vegan Superman has the biggest yellow belly I've ever seen in my entire life. A clothesline.
He's
Jesus.
Been working out. Vegan Superman has been working out. So maybe it's not a big yellow belly. Maybe it's getting slimmer. I'm not sure.
Well, I mean, he's definitely going to be able to have more chances to burn calories since he's not even in this match. And there we go.
Dumped over the top rope. Big clothesline by Dirty Rod. Ducks under Vegan Superman. Oh, and a double clothesline knocks both competitors out to the mat. Gives them an opportunity to catch their breath, which they're going to need here.
Especially Dirty Ron. I mean, the man needs five eyes in the back of his head because there are literally five people attacking him. Right now, Randy Orton, well, he's getting back up right now. Let's see if he can take advantage on Dirty Ron. Hopefully that's not the case. See Officer Chick Law outside getting back up as well. This does not look good for Dirty Ron, although it never looked good from the start. It's been an uphill battle for our Clown Crusader. Hey.
He's going for the sunset flip. Vegan Superman grabbing on to Rep Little Alex. Here we go. One, two, and he's got it. Oh, oh, so close. To it.
Absolutely close. That could have been Dirty Ron's only chance. And a low blow, of course. Of course a low blow. Oh, good. Yeah, here we go.
There's that XRT title. Oh, another kick right to the balls.
Just end it already. Look at, oh, no, come on. Stop.
Oh, man.
Oh,
this guy. He knocked Dirty Rod to the next section. Two and three. Oh, no.
Come on.
Oh, no. Your brand new Get History TV champion and the XRT champion from FCW. You're looking at him right here. Richie, you're looking at the Vegan Superman.
I'm speechless, I don't know what to say. Again, winning by cheating. Seems like that's just his MO, and I stand by what I say. Vegan Superman doesn't look like the type of champion that's just gonna hide being a weasel.
Well, Richie, this is the first match of many more tonight. We've got a lot more coming up here on Fist Combat Strong Style Tournament. We'll be right back after this.